Puts in over the line. Konechkowski goes to the net and was upended there by Justin Williams. Konechkowski takes his man down, and there's going to be a penalty here to Konechkowski. Boy, that was one after the other. And referee Dan O'Rourke is going to call this, and Konechkowski's going to the penalty box for tripping.
So, in front of the net, first off, Konechkowski goes to the net, and Hedekin just trips him. And then Konechkowski gets up, and then he takes Wallin down, and if you're Paul Maurice, you can't like that call when the first one was missed.